just don't think he's got the strength to break Bravo from this.
Bravo applying more and more pressure, and the lawyer breaks it. How about that? And a reversal.
Yeah, and Bravo breaks it right back.
Ooh. Bravo continues to work into the back of the Ultimate Warrior. Has him up.
Ooh,
wow.
And this could be it.
One, two, almost a count of three.
And that's the closest I've ever seen the Warrior coming to get pinned. Dino Bravo needs to follow up. He needs another power move here.
Bravo continuing to work into the back area.
Wait a minute. Look at that crazy man. He's standing up and he's taking all this.
The Warrior's back to his feet. The Warrior on a headbutt. Roundhouse right lands. Off the rope. Ooh, bye. Clothesline. Off the rope, another clothesline. Bravo's in trouble. Warrior hitting the ropes again. Bravo on his feet. Shoulder block. What a tackle that was. Off the rope. Up, down. One, two, three. Got it.
Oh, I don't believe it.
Wait a minute.
Yeah. Oh, no. But the earthquake got the Warrior.
Oh, no.
It's time for an insurance claim, McMahon. It's time for collision policy to take place.
Double team effort on the Warrior. The earthquake and Bravo, you talk about sore losers. Oh, but look at this. Warrior clotheslines the big man. Bravo now thrown through the ropes to the outside.
Uh-oh.
And the earthquake all over the Warrior.
Whoa, and the earthquake's gonna set him up.
Here he goes, 450 semi-pounds.
Did you feel those tremors, McMahon?
Indeed.
That was about 5.4 on the Richter scale.
And another one to the chest.
I got that one at 6.1.
Oh, no.
He's going for the big one, I think.
Earthquake. Setting up the Warrior. Oh, no, from the second rope. This is going to do it. There's not going to be any WrestleMania. Not after this.
Wait a minute. Hulk Hogan in the ring.
What?
The Hulkster standing between the earthquake and the Ultimate Warrior.
Ooh, with a right hand.
I don't believe this.
Hulk Hogan.
I mean, why? Why would a guy step into the ring? Hasn't Hogan seen the limelight enough?
What do you mean?
You heard me. I mean, he has to come out now and steal the thunder of the Ultimate Warrior?
That's not it at all. I don't think so.
Well,
there's a heat discussion going on right now.
Oh, my.
Wait a minute. They're going to go at it. There's not going to be any WrestleMania. They're going to go at it right now.
Oh, boy. That's what Hogan gets for sticking his nose in where it didn't belong.
Warrior and Hulkster. What a debate going on.